Hi, just realised I haven't done a video diary yet this year, so I thought I would check in. Thanks for checking in. Look, I've already done, I did a 40-hour famine for raising money for Haiti and went like more than 40 hours without coffee, which was crazy, but raised over $11,000, and so it's fantastic to actually be able to contribute like that. But it was an interesting time, to say the least, when trying to engage brain and have no food and have no caffeine, but I was kind of proud of myself for finishing it. So it's a busy year. I've got welfare changes that are coming up that you may have heard about in the media, things I really believe in, but are huge volumes of work, but exciting changes for New Zealand. Last night I spent hours debating the Youth Justice Bill, which effectively means longer sentences for young people, mentoring, you know, parenting orders, drug and alcohol rehabilitation. It's kind of simple, really. If you really want to turn around the lives of those worst offenders, then what you have to do is make sure it is a sustained interventionist approach that works with them over a long period of time, because there are simply no quick fixes. And I absolutely, passionately believe that this bill has the capacity to actually do some really major work with those young people. It's going to give the judges to be able to look at those young people as individuals and what the different sort of strategies might work for them. So keep an eye out on it. It should become an act in the next few weeks. So, lots to do this year. Check in with us regularly. I promise to do more of these. There's the bells, which means that the house is about to sit for question time. So I'm going to go. Have a good day. Thanks for checking in.